What do most accountants get wrong when they think about technology?
What do they get wrong? I think they view it wrong. So they view a lot of technology. You hear a lot of consultants say, don't view it as an expense. View it as a strategic asset. So very often when I get around the country, around the world, accountants view it as an expense. They just view it as a cost of doing business. Well, you know what? View it as another staff accountant. View it as someone that can help you more efficiently complete engagements. You know, taking engagements to the next level. Just being more efficient. You know, we talk about being lean tax, lean audit, making more money in the audit space, the tax space. But how do you do it? If you implement the right technologies and train people the right way, I think that helps.